Now you're local on the 8. Our local Doppler radar. For tonight, fair to partly cloudy, low 69, winds south-southeast at 10 to 20 miles per hour. And on Thursday, a few passing clouds, otherwise generally sunny, near record high temperatures, high 91, winds south at 10 to 20 miles per hour. And Thursday night, slight chance of a thunderstorm, low 68, chance of rain 30%. Here's our 7-day outlook.
Watching your weather today is like hitting that refresh button on your computer. You want that latest information. You hit refresh.
And it's 3 hours of information that you can get at any moment you turn on the television.
It's not up to the minute. It's up to the second. I mean, that radar is what's happening right now. That news is what's happening right now.
You want it fast in the morning. You don't have time to mess around because it's putting the kids on the bus. It's going to work.
Whether it's news, business, or the weather, you don't have to stress when you're watching your weather today because it will be there.
All right, guys, we continue to watch some strong thunderstorms developing across Oklahoma. They've already produced tornadoes in Kingfisher County and also up in Dewey County, and there's more to come, too. We got a long afternoon ahead of us, especially for the Oklahoma City metro area. You're looking at live pictures from the Vortex 2 Chase team with Mike Bettis out there trying to get out in front of a storm, Greg, that's moving pretty quickly right now.
Yeah, they're down to close to.